What's up, YouTube? My name's Kenneth. Today, I'm going to show you a recap of the finals of the Rubik's Cube World Championships 2013 held at the Riviera Casino in Las Vegas, Nevada. This year's final round was the most competitive ever. To get to the finals, you had to average 9.67 or better. The 16 finalists came to the stage in pairs. Each pair would solve one after the other until both finished their average of 5. For the sake of time, I've edited this video to show each competitor's solves all at once. For the top two seeds, I've shown their solves individually in the order they happened. Thanks for watching and enjoy.
Thank you. Wykorzystać to, jak spojrzałem.
Rubik's Cube in 9.73 seconds, Andy Smith.
Yeah!
In third place, with an average of 8.86 seconds. From Germany, Sebastian Weyer.
In second place,
with an average of 8.65 seconds. From the Netherlands, Matt Ball. Cube in 8.18 seconds. From Australia, your world champion, Felix Zemde.
Congratulations to all the finalists, and especially to Sebastian, Mats, and Felix. Everyone did a great job, and it was a lot of fun to watch. Anyway, thanks for watching this video. I do come out with new videos at least every other weekend, so stay tuned for the next one, and of course, have a great day.